ready to kick bottom. Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Continuity grows in here.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to the prayer.
Are you all right? Your somatics output seems high.
I just nodded off. It's nothing.
Good. Deploy a warframe to Lua. My sentries have gone silent. We may have an intrusion.
On it.
heal you, tried to give you the strength to tame the void within you. In a way, this is where you, where all Tenno, were born.
We weren't born here, were we?
No. When the Zeramin was found adrift, the Orokin did everything they could to erase their mistakes. Transit recordings, personnel logs, everything was wiped out. The only thing they kept was you. I'm detecting an unknown signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
I just saw the intruder, moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
Teshin? What is he doing here? It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Leave now. This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here?
Metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
Stop saying that.
Follow me again, Tenno, and you will answer to my sword.
I thought the Queens were just an invention of Grineer Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectre's masking him. But Tenno, we don't know anything about the Queens. Maybe Teshin alone should.
No, Teshin's not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectre so you can track him.
On his rope. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
Yeah.
Hessian is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers. All my scans for Tessian have converged on this location. Finally.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the Queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them. Stay on the trail. Finding the Queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grineer.
Understood. the trail again.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of his specters. He's trying to shake us off the trail. Capture that specter. We can use it to find the real Teshin. Return to your ship. I will alert you when I've decrypted this Spectre's control signature. Teshin's Spectre points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing. Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
which your death means.
So, yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping corridor. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard, Ortis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
To scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you.
You're clear. This is the last scanner.
You've been detected. They know you're here. Smooth, operator. You're through. Land at the checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ordis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Just no longer detects any security.
Good. But we can't take all the chances. Silence the remaining veneer. You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Are you seeing this? Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
Excellent. We need to analyze the intel you gathered before our next move.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There was a Queen's influence destroyed. I recommend you have this mission and to reach out.
Fine, I'll head back to the orbiter. But the base won't be here for long.
Operator, if you must enter the Queen's Fortress, you'll need to hurry. It could disappear at any moment.
perfectly fortified. Queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus, are you receiving me?
Enjoy, man.
this. If you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. I know this place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm, do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough! How rude!
It's not their fault, Worm. Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners. We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your Warframe connection.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now, for you see, child. We can see it of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the limb!
I can't!
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away!
Cut the link! Transfer it over!
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop!
2...
Oh. What? What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off! Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my Warframe!
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone!
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the Warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the Warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Human operator, Ortis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
happened to you?
They gave up.
You... you betrayed me? You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the Queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the Queen's burrowing in. Now I'm forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates, and make you suffer. Margulis lied to you, a lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan's sculptures are perpetually in motion, monuments of Orokin continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the Queens do. Will you give in to them, or will you face the coil?
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying.
Into your mind, just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
Ah! I can't even remember her face.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queen's. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid and still.
The biomes had been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
You exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel. And the world that watches and dreams, the void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
Kicking myself for not bringing a rope. Smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking.
This is my family now. Ugh. They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her a resolve. Now, you must master the Fold. Walk upon its edge, concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right? I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. But you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
They had lost their minds. I didn't blame them. We built a makeshift prison. They had lost their minds.
Your repressed power has returned. Fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control these Orican beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
Thank you. this, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orokin hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orokin. Only you can do that. A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by to fueled pain. They'd barter here, the Orokin, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair, until only she remains.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Amazing! How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Well, this is a little afraid. Operator, you've breached the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my Warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My Warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
What did you do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are... You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this Warframe! And bring me my new skin!
The Guardians protect the Braves. The Braves protect the Queen. They're vulnerable. Attack. The Red Braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax! Teshin Dax to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath, Eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return.
Yes.
From the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I am beaten.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out, little demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields.
What are you waiting for, Dax?
Chance to kill you. And now, I finally have it. Shall I, Tenno?
No, I will do it.
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno. Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have been here for you. I'll signal orders to pick you up right away. Boy.
Rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say? That I'm changed?
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't.
This... Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison, a corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
Forget Jiddo. You're nothing without me.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.
You seek rewards, Hunter?
We maggots live not long. We hope more life, work, kill. Maybe queens notice. Maybe. Share the old blood. We are maggots, but eventually, even maggots can fly. We maggots live not long. We hope more life, work, kill. Maybe queens notice. Maybe. Share the old blood. We are maggots, but eventually, even maggots can fly.
Operator, Ordis has been thinking. Now that you are here in the flesh, we should make the orbiter more comfortable. Ordis has identified an old storage space you could use. Stand by while I...
torch this junk.
Dispose of my old belongings. Out with the old and in with the new, right, Operator? Construct this domestic habitation segment to extend life support to your new room.
From memories of a past that is yet to be, the Unum knows you as a terror to the Eidolons. This has been waiting for you, to deliver upon them a terrible ruin. We have had and shall have a long association, Denon. I know our conversations well, Shola. You'll make the necessary sacrifice, inevitably. Saya, if I could have shown her how catalogs of possible futures fanned out from the moment I could choose, could have chosen to stay. None of them ended well. None save one. This one. The one where I left. Ah, this future ends so well for her. For Konzu, for Cetus. As inviscerating a choice as it was the only one I could live with. Someday, I swear, this will be borne out. Speak of this no more. To be crushed by the singular excruciates. What's done is done. Enough. Every choice closes off an infinite number of possible futures. The amp you craft, then, is your... We are prepared to provide. Was it ever thus? Is it time? Which of us will give, Tenno? And which of us will take? Tenno separating from Simple Nexus at Quill Onco Primary.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
All set. Service your weapons myself.
Ready for a capsule. Additional life support has arrived.
Thank you.
operative is making progress. This will help our cause. When you are ready, go to extraction. Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them. Capture them quickly before they escape. The Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, you know.
Ready for action.
You are here to find our target.
God, I couldn't see anything.
Target located. Bring them in. You cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Come on.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here. There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and...
cut down the...
and make the Lotus proud.
Dragon, Kurosra, Kudron, Dragon, 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 D